Global News explores the impact of residential schools throughout our nation's history. On September 30th, join Lisa Dutton at 6 for in-depth coverage of the National Day for Truth and Reconciliation.